And we are live. Welcome, welcome, welcome. I want to thank everybody for coming check out the stream. All the views, all the follows, I greatly appreciate it. 7-day stream with a double continues right now with some The Last of Us. I've started this game a while ago. Actually, I think I started a really long time ago. I played through a little bit of it, or a lot of bit of it. I got pretty far, but I'm going to start the game from the beginning today, because I want to give this game the respect it deserves, because I've only heard great things about it. The whole reason I stopped playing it is because I started playing the online mode, which is really fucking fun once you get the mechanics down, speaking of. So let's hop into this. Like, beautiful, gorgeous graphics. Look at the graphics. I'm taking a new step. You guys are about to see my fear face. You might actually see me get scared. But yeah, so we're good. I mean, the online, I'm pretty sure that saves. So we're gonna go new game. Didn't even take I didn't even take a chance at downloading the data. I had some data saved. I might download it for online, but for story purposes, we're going to play this. And yeah, I like to play games on hard. If it's too much, we'll go back down, but usually I like to go on hard if they allow it. And they had two more higher than hard, so I think we'll be fine. Sports. Hope everybody's having an awesome Tuesday.
Tommy, listen to me. He is the contractor. He's the contractor, okay? I can't lose this job. I understand. Let's talk about this in the morning, okay? We'll talk about it in the morning. All right, good night.
Hey.
Scoot.
Monday at work, huh?
What are you still doing up? It's late.
Oh, God, what time is it?
It's way past your bedtime.
But it's still today.
Honey, please not right now. I do not have the energy for this.
Here.
What's this?
Your birthday? You kept complaining about your broken watch. So I figured, you know. You like it?
Honey, this is... It's what? Nice, but I think it's stuck. It's not...
What? No. Oh, ha-ha.
Where did you get the money for this?
Drugs. I sell hardcore drugs.
Oh, good. You started helping out with the mortgage, then.
Yeah, you wish.
Happy.
need to get your daddy on the phone.
Uncle Tommy, what time is it?
I need to talk to your dad now. There's something...
Uncle Tommy? Hello? What was that all about? Oh, dang it. I forgot to give this to him.
Oh, what we got over here? Oh, no, on the phone. So I would be
Dad? Daddy? You in here?
Seem to be somehow connected to the nationwide
pandemic. Where the heck are you?
We've received reports that victims afflicted with the infection show signs of increased aggression and...
Move everybody out of here now. There's a gas leak. Hey,
there seems to be some commotion coming from...
Get the hell out of here!
What was that? Oh, God. Dad?
I just hate making me walk.
Dad?
Bro.
What is going on? There's his phone. There you are.
Sarah, are you okay?
Yeah.
Has anyone come in here?
No, who would come in here?
Don't go near the doors. Just stand back there.
Oh. Dad, you're kind of freaking me out.
Kinda.
What's going on?
It's the Coopers. Something ain't right with them. I think they're sick.
What kind of sick?
Jesus. Jimmy?
Dad?
Honey, come here. Come here. Jimmy. Jimmy, I am warning you.
Oh my God.
That is like the worst fucking thing.
Shot him.
Sarah.
I saw him this morning.
Sammy, there is something bad going on. And we have got to get out of here. Do you understand me?
Yeah.
Tommy, come on. Come on.
Where the hell you been? You have any idea what's going on out there?
I got some notion.
Holy shit. You got blood all over you.
Ain't mine. Let's just get out of here.
You're saying half the people in the city lost their minds.
Can we just please go?
Call it parasite or something. You gonna tell me what happened?
Later.
Hey, Sarah. How you holding up, honey?
Not fucking good, bro.
Can we hear us on the radio?
Yeah, sure thing.
Thanks.
No cell phone. No radio. Great. A minute ago, newsman wouldn't shut up.
He said where to go.
He said, Army's put up roadblocks on the highway. No getting into Travis County.
We need to get the hell out. Take it from 71.
That's right.
Did they say how many are dead?
Probably a lot. Found this one family all mangled inside their house. Right. I'm sorry.
Jesus Christ, how did this happen?
They got no clue. But we ain't the only town. First they were saying it's just the south. Now they're going on about the east coast, the west coast.
That's not what you want to hear. That's not information that you keep from fucking people. Yo, the first time this shit happened, yo, get together and dip with the people you care about. Somewhere cold, Joe.
Are we sick?
Somewhere real cold.
Of course not. How do you know?
They said it's just people in the city. We're good.
Didn't Jimmy work in the city?
That's right, he did.
You're fine, trust me.
All right.
Let's see what they need.
What do you think you're doing? Keep driving.
I got a kid, Joe. So do we.
But we have room.
Hey!
Keep
hey,
driving,
stop.
Tommy.
Stop!
You've seen what I've seen. Someone else will come along.
You should have.
Shit. The fucking hospital?
This is bad. Everyone and their mother had the same damn idea.
You're right next to a hospital. Get the fuck out of there.
Holy shit. Just happened.
Running from?
Get us out of here.
I'm trying.
Oh no.
We can't stop here, Tommy.
I can't fucking drive through them, Joe.
Back up there.
They're behind me too.
There.
Hold on.
Go.
Oh. Fuck.
Here, baby. Give me your hand. What is it?
My leg hurts.
How bad?
Pretty bad.
We're gonna need to run.
God.
Keep us safe. Come on, baby. Now hold on tight.
Sorry, I'm scared.
Oh my God.
Keep running. Some people are on fire.
Don't look, sir. Just keep looking at me, baby. We're gonna get out of this.
People need to get the hell out of my way. God.
Keep going. Find your way out of here.
Oh my fuck.
Go. Move it. Get to the highway.
What?
Go. You're
You got Sarah! I cannot run him!
Uncle Tommy?
I will meet you there! Hurry!
Danny, we can't leave him!
He's gonna be fine. We're almost there.
They're getting closer.
Oh my god, I can hear him right behind me. Oh my god.
It's okay, baby. We're safe. We're safe.
Hey, we need help.
Stop!
Please. It's my daughter. I think her leg is broken.
Stop right there!
Okay. We're not sick.
Got a couple of civilians in the outer perimeter. Please advise.
Daddy, what about Uncle Tommy?
We're gonna get you to safety and go back for him, okay?
Sir, there's a little girl. But... Yes, sir.
Listen, buddy, we've just been through hell. Okay, we just need...
Bust his fucking head.
Oh no. Sarah.
Yo, yo, what's up, Rock Shox?
I know, baby, I know. Listen to me, I know this hurts.
Oh, really?
Stay with me. I'm gonna pick you up. I know.
Really?
Come on, baby, please. I know, baby, I know.
I didn't know that.
Sarah, baby,
don't do this to me, baby. Don't do this to me, baby.
Come on.
Thanks for telling me, bro. I had no idea.
The number of confirmed deaths has passed 200. The governor has called a state of emergency.
There are hundreds and hundreds of bodies lining the streets.
Panic spread worldwide after a leaked report from the World Health Organization showed that the latest vaccination tests have failed.
With the bureaucrats out of power, we can finally take the necessary steps.
Los Angeles is now the latest city to be placed under martial law. All residents are required to report to their designated quarantine. Riots have continued for a third consecutive day, and winter rations are at an all-time low.
Yo, yo!
A group calling themselves the Fireflies.
Yo, hella intense, yo.
Their public charter calls for the return of all...
That's so fucking sad, yo.
...following the execution of six more alleged Fireflies.
That shit hit me right in the feels, and it just started. I knew it was going to happen, and it still hit me in the feels. Why can't I hear? Who got lit up? That was happening with Crazy. I just have to toggle on and off auto hosting. It's easy to fix.
I'm coming.
Oh, man. I'm just gonna get hit.
How was your morning?
It's not gonna be fear face. You're gonna see me fucking crying.
Want one?
No.
Well, I have some interesting news for you.
Where were you, Tess?
West End District. Hey, we had a drop to make.
We had a drop to make.
Well, you wanted to be left alone, remember?
So I'll take one guess. The whole deal went south and the client made off with other girls. Is that right?
Deal went off without a hitch. Enough ration cards to last us a couple of months. Easy.
You want to explain this?
I was on my way back here, and I got jumped by these two assholes, all right? And yeah, they got a few good hits in, but... Look, I managed.
Give me that. Are these assholes still with us?
That's funny.
At least find out who they were.
Yeah, look, they were a couple of nobodies. They don't matter. What matters is that Robert fucking sent them.
Our Robert.
He knows that we're after him. He figures he's gonna get us first.
Son of a bitch, he's smart.
No. He's not smart enough. I know where he's hiding.
Like hell you do.
Old warehouse in Area 5. Can't say for how long, though.
Well, I'm ready now, yeah?
Oh, I can do now.
Well, I'm ready now. Say word. Have a good stream, bro.
Few hours left until curfew.
We better hurry up then.
Street hours 6 p.m. to 6 a.m.
I've been selected for outside work duty.
That's such crap. The soldiers are supposed to handle the outside.
I'll make sure to tell them that.
Jesus.
Hands on your fucking head. Do it. I can.
Jesus Christ.
Seems like more people are getting infected.
That just means more people are sneaking.
Shouldn't give us any static up there. Just play cool.
Drive on through.
All right, we just go walk through here. Just start bussing?
So much for the easy route. Patch yourself up, all right?
Bind your wounds with a health kit using, what is it? Yeah, R2 and up. Right. Till it feels up.
They're gonna close all the checkpoints. We're gonna have to go around the outside.
Outside the wall.
Or we could just let Robert go.
Cute.
Hey, Tess, you see that shit?
I was there. Hey, how's the East Tunnel looking?
It's clear. I just used it. No patrols. And where are you off to?
Gonna pay Robert a visit.
You too?
Who else is looking for him?
Marlene. She's been asking around, trying to find him.
Marlene? What do the Fireflies need with Robert?
You think she'd tell me?
Well, what did you tell her?
The truth. I got no idea where he's hiding.
Good man. Hey, you stay out of trouble, all right? Military's gonna be out in force soon.
Yeah, see you around.
My dude chilling. Down.
Marlene looking for Robert? What do you make of that?
I don't like it. We better find him before the Fireflies do.
Oh no, that's sick. No, Rock Shots, I should've.
This is us.
That's a good command. I'm gonna make that.
How's it going?
Shit's stirring up out there. How are we looking over here?
It's been quiet. No signs of military or infected.
That's what I like to hear. Joel, give me a hand with this.
They don't knock the bottle down, bro.
Yeah, I'll take it easy out there.
Jesus. You fucking doing superhero landings and shit?
I need to watch what they throw away down here. Let's grab our gear.
You know, this shit feels like Gears of War. That's why I loved this game.
Our backpacks are still here from last time.
Yeah.
Not a lot of ammo.
I'm gonna make the shots count. All right, Texas. Boost me up. Ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, Cinder. Oh shit. He lived. Damn, she's strong as shit. Tremendous upper body strength. Bang bang. Oh, you're not gonna let me run?
Ain't been out here in a while.
It's like we're on a date.
Well, I am the romantic type.
You got your ways.
Let me find out. What man Joe be spitting gay?
Where's the ladder?
It's gotta be around here somewhere.
Oh shit. Good.
Hey, try over there.
Oh, okay. Oh yeah. All over there.
Got it.
Great, bring it over.
All right. It's like, all right, here's the controllers. And
ladies first.
Lady, you must be thinking of someone else.
It's all relative.
This way.
Yeah, see? She over here trying to rush me through here. Oh. Gotta get all the loot, man. Give me the loot. I'm no noob.
Down through here. Robert still got our guns?
For his sake, he better.
But once we get our merchandise back, it should be easy to unload.
Well, speaking of merchandise, when's that next shipment due?
Hold up. Spores.
Fucking jab the shit out of them.
Where the hell are all these coming from? The place was clear last time.
They're coming out of something. Stay alert.
It should make me sneeze.
Better keep your eyes and ears open.
We should be able to fit through here.
You okay?
Yeah. Damn ceiling's falling apart. Be careful.
Yeah, because you're fucking taking down support beams. Thank you, Rock Shouts.
This way.
You're welcome, bro. Yo, how is it? How the hell do you reload? Yo, I don't remember. Let's get the fuck out of here, though.
Up ahead. You hear that?
Shh, fuck them, piece her up. Whoa, bitch. Fuck that. Bitch, bitch. Bitch. Yo, you feel, yo, you can feel that shit.
All right, that's all of them.
When you hit them in this game.
Let's head back into the city.
Yo, that's crazy. Oh, he dead. Jesus. Playing this on hard as well. Because, you know. Oh, Chris Easy, guys. I'm not doing that. Damn, the spores. Until it was too late, we're all infected. Damn. Oh, sick. And I'm sitting there trying to read the fucking scribble. In our panic, we're all infected. We have a few hours, maybe a day at most. Hope the smuggler is still coming so that we can at least pass this. Should have listened to you and came to the... Had the chance. Now it's too late. Air mark. Damn, yo.
They got infected trying to sneak into the zone.
As much as everyone complains about it, you got all these poor bastards wishing they were living on the inside.
Damn, man. Hella sad. Hella sad. Hey, what about some noob?
Some fresh air. That's the one thing I love about the outside. I fucking hate the smell of the city.
Why don't you ask Bill to get you some of them air fresheners?
Hey, if they weren't expired, that'd be a good idea.
That's my reaction to everything is punch it. Fuck it.
After you.
Cover the entrance.
I got it.
Damn it. Plank fell down. Be a dear, would you?
I'll get it.
Here, pass it to me.
Uh-oh.
It's a bit heavy.
I think I can handle it.
All right.
What am I going to do? What to say? She just leave me for dead?
Get your ass up here.
Bossy today.
Yeah, she is real bossy.
Make sure there ain't any soldiers around.
It's clear. Come on. Shut it.
Is leaving me? Oh.
Hey, little man. Make sure the coast is clear. No soldiers, none of Robert's men, yeah?
You know he's expecting us.
Well, that'll make it more interesting. Good to go.
Come on. How you doing today?
I heard
you.
Not right now, Terrence.
No, it's good. Look,
not now. You hear me?
Okay. Can you do that?
I'll have to talk about it.
Touch it, you buy it.
It's us. It's been a while. You don't visit us anymore.
Where do you think you're going?
Malik, sit back down.
Oh, sorry, Tess. Didn't realize you two were together. Go ahead.
Yo, that dude was ready. He was fucking...
Who's that?
An old headache. Don't ask.
He was ready to scrap.
Looking for Robert. You come through here?
Half hour ago. He went back to the wharf. He's there now.
Snitching for credits.
Let us through.
You guys need to turn around and head back if you know what's good for you.
Our beef isn't with you. We just want Robert. You don't want to do this.
Turn the fuck around and leave now.
I'm not going anywhere without Robert.
Bitch, I will bash your skull unless you turn around and get your dumb ass out of here.
Who is this guy?
Fuck this.
Damn!
Take cover!
You ready?
Yeah.
I'll cover you. Get the angle on them.
You're gonna pay for that! Oh, son of a...
Damn it, that's what I was trying to do. R2 while not aiming. Oh shit, how is he still alive?
Nicely done, Texas.
You too. How the hell did he get all these guys?
If Robert's good at one thing, it's writing blank checks.
Yo, that don't make no sense.
Going through here.
Just tremendous upper body strength. I don't know how she's able to lift this guy. Fat ass rats.
Over here, Joel. More of Robert's guys.
How do you know they're coming? Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. I guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get Robert.
Jesus. We shouldn't have taken this job.
Not our call. Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
Move up.
Choke him out. Choke him out.
I meant to tell you, I was down on Jordan Street. All these soldiers showed up with a group of about five civs, all in handcuffs.
Let me guess. Fireflies?
Yep. They lined them up against the wall and bang, bang, bang. They just executed all of them.
Shit.
Yeah, I hear it's like that all over the city. They're cracking down on the bar.
Oh. Yo, she's ruthless. What you got, man? What you got? Just shanking him.
Let's search the area.
What you got? Eating bars. Bars. Give me bars, give me help.
south warehouse. Supplies are locked up.
Good. Just do another once over and then head out. It's getting close to curfew.
What about Robin? Who's he hauling up with tonight? The guy's too paranoid to stay here by himself.
Fuck if I know. We'll check in with the others and come up with something.
Okay.
Fuck this guy. Come, I had to come over here. Are these the last two? So I wish I had super fucking hearing like that. This dude's like fucking... Jason Bourne. But the bus is hit. What is she doing? Bitch just start walking out there like the fucking Terminator and shit. Yo.
We should have brought more people.
They just slow us down.
So this way.
We going full health. Cause the docs are gonna have definitely more yo men. Got no bullets? Yeah, got Shiv. Pick him up. Yeah, fucking three bullets. She at? Where'd she go?
There's our boy.
Yo, that's 100% Braun from
that cocky son of a bitch.
Game of Thrones. That's 100% him. Yeah, I gotta go stealth. I got fucking 3 bullets. Yeah, I know. Fuck. What am I supposed to do about that? Oh, here we go.
Look, man, we work something out, okay?
Go to sleep. You're looking right over here. Now see that guy. Jesus. I should have just threw the fucking brick at him.
That office. Robert must have run in there. Let's go.
Get the fuck back!
We just want to talk, Robert.
We got fucking nothing to talk about.
Put your gun down.
Go fuck yourself.
He's running.
Robert.
This way. Joel, this way.
Fuck him up. Damn, this dude's fucking track star. Fucking Trackstar 5000 out here. Yo, this is Braun.
Hello, Robert.
Tess.
feelings, right?
None at all. We missed you.
Look, whatever it is you heard, it ain't true, okay? I just want to say...
The guns. You want to tell us where the guns are?
Yeah, sure, but it's complicated. All right. Look, all right, just hear me out on this. I got...
Fuck.
Stop!
Quit your squirming. You were saying?
I sold them.
Excuse me.
I didn't have much of a choice. I owed someone.
You owed us. I say you bet on the wrong horse.
I just need more time. Give me a week.
You know, I might have done that if you hadn't tried to fucking kill me.
Come on, it won't.
Who has our guns?
I can't. Just give me a couple.
Who has our guns?
Just snap.
It's the Fireflies. I owe the Fireflies.
What?
Look, they're basically all dead. We can just go in there, finish them off. We get the guns. What do you say? Come on. Yeah, fuck those Fireflies. Just go get them.
That is a stupid idea.
Double tap. Damn.
Well, now what?
We go get our merchandise back.
How?
I don't know. We explain it to them. Look, let's just go find a Firefly.
You won't have to look very far.
There you go. Queen Firefly.
Why are you here?
Business. You're looking so hot.
Where's Robert? I needed him alive.
The guns he gave you, they weren't his to sell. I want them back.
Doesn't work like that, Tess.
The hell it doesn't.
I paid for those guns. You want them back? You're gonna have to earn them.
How many cards are we talking about?
I don't give a damn about ration cards. I need something smuggled out of the city. You do that, I'll give you your guns back. And then some.
How do we know you got them? Well, I hear the military's been wiping you guys out.
Right about that. I'll show you the weapons.
Search the area. Yes, sir.
I gotta move. What's it gonna be?
I wanna see those guns.
Follow me. We gotta get out of here. Now. You want to see him? We gotta move. They're here. I know a way around this. Come on.
Yo, kudos to her. She's fucking running around. She's got a gunshot wound and shit. Get out the way. I'm trying to let her go up first.
Trying to rile us up.
It's like they did.
We're trying to defend ourselves.
Guess I'm going first. How Tess get down here? Oh, it's two windows.
Joel, give me a hand with this.
Yeah, you shouldn't be lifting that at all. Even though I know it's not your style, Joe's a badass. Likes action.
We need to get to that door.
Rates for no one, Private.
How the hell? Yo. How we gonna sneak by them? Who shot? Who shot the gun? Who shot the gun? All you hear was bow, huh? All right.
We need to get to that door.
You picked the wrong day to shoot. Damn. We missed all the action.
I'll get this one. Go around.
I'll let him live.
Keep it up.
Now, Joe. I had to get one shot in. That third dude just changed everything. Yo, get out of here, bro. Bish, go to sleep. Go to
you got me, okay?
Military are just, you know, just murdered those three guys in the street. I was trying to save him, but I didn't. There he is. His face. Oh. We could sneak past him, and then I end up bashing the last dude's fucking skull on the side of a fucking wall.
Where are we going, Merlene?
This way. It's not far now.
The combat in this is so brutal.
I'll make it. The place is right up ahead.
We smuggling.
I'll show you.
Excuse me. Push me out the way.
Joel, give me a hand with this. Let her go.
Well, you're recruiting kind of young, aren't you?
She's not one of mine.
Oh, shit. What happened?
Don't worry, this is fixable. I got us help. But I can't come with you.
Well, then I'm staying.
Ellie, we won't get another shot at this.
Hey, we're smuggling her?
There's a crew of Fireflies that'll meet you at the Capitol building.
That's not exactly close.
You're capable. You hand her off, come back, the weapons are yours. Double what Robert sold me.
Speaking of which, where are they?
Back in our camp.
We're not smuggling shit until I see them.
You'll follow me. You can verify the weapons. I can get patched up. But she's not crossing to that part of town. I want Joel to watch over
bullshit,
her.
Oh, bullshit, I'm not
Ellie.
With him. How do you know them?
I was close with his brother, Tommy. Said if I was ever in a jam, I could rely on him.
Was that before or after he left your little militia group?
He left you too. He was a good man.
Tommy.
I could just take her to the North Tunnel and wait for me there.
Jesus Christ.
It's just cargo, Joel. Really? No more talking.
All feels.
You'll be fine. Now go with him.
Don't take long. And you, stay close. Let's go.
Just a hard ass. I ain't got no feelings no more. She gonna make me feel.
Whoa. I heard all the shooting, but what happened?
Fireflies. Same thing's gonna happen to us if we don't get off the street.
You're the pro. I'm just following you.
Down here.
Let's see, where the fuck are you? Keep up.
Don't keep up.
That was weird.
Attention. Harboring or aiding one criminal
is punishable by death. Gotta stay off the streets, you know.
Where are we going?
Up there. That'll get us to the North Tunnel.
How are we supposed to reach that?
Just give me a minute.
Come on.
Sometimes.
You ever smuggle a kid before?
No, that's a first. What's the deal with you and Marlene anyways?
I don't know. She's my friend, I guess.
Your friend, huh? You're friends with the leader of the Fireflies. What are you, like, 12?
She knew my mom, and she's been looking after me. And I'm 14. Not that that has anything to do with anything.
So where are your parents?
Where are anyone's parents? Aww. They've been gone a long, long time.
What's that?
So instead of just staying in school, you decide to run off and join the Fireflies, is that it?
Look, I'm not supposed to tell you why you're smuggling me, if that's what you're getting at.
You want to know the best thing about my job? I don't gotta know why. To be honest with you, I give two shits what you're up to.
Well, great.
Good.
I keep hearing fucking bottles. Oh, that's her. You need to stop playing.
Is it?
What are you doing?
Killing time.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
I am sure you will figure that out.
The graphics.
Your watch is broken.
Oh. Jesus. Straight to the feels. Y'all might see me cry.
You mumble in your sleep. I hate bad dreams.
Yeah, me too.
You know, I've never been this close to the outside. How dark it is.
It's so sad.
Can't be any worse out there. Can it?
What on earth do the Fireflies want with you?
Hey. Sorry it took so long. Soldiers fucking everywhere.
How's Merlene?
She'll make it. I saw the merchandise. It's a lot. Wanna do this?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling.
Marlene wanted to do it herself. They weren't their first choice, or the second for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
Well, I just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be around.
Yeah, I wouldn't trust this sketchy ass. You kidding? Sketchy ass makeshift elevator?
Who's waiting for us at the drop off?
She said there's some Fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. Girl must be important. What is the deal with you? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we can get you through them in a few hours. Ellie, once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Yeah, of course.
Punch everything first. Oh, map of patrol route.
Climb up and check if the coast is clear.
Patrol up ahead. All right. We're good. Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step.
What happens if they find, like, one of those tunnels? Do they just, like, ambush it? Like...
It's raining. Can I do this any good?
Outside.
What's the big deal? Why do they fucking care if people want to go outside? I guess it is kind of a danger to the inside.
Ramirez at Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. We can make this worth your while.
Shut up. Tired of this shit.
Mm-hmm.
What's the ETA?
Couple minutes.
Sorry! Oh, fuck. I thought we were just gonna hold him up or something.
Oh, shit. Look.
Jesus Christ.
Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? I was just lying.
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks, I swear. Why would she set you up?
I ain't buying it. Oh, shit. Tess, run.
Run!
Go! Go! Move!
You kill one, so they could kill you, but you kill one of them.
I see him.
They must have gotten through. Check the bridge. I don't see anything down there. Are we sure they came this way? Hold otherwise, you can.
Stay down, don't let him see you.
Come on, kid. That motherfucker got a M16. I thought I could get into that hole. I can't. That's not the way it said it was going to go. I don't have the firepower to fight against it.
I hear him up ahead.
Hold up.
Shit, stay there.
He snuck up on us with the swiftness.
We can get through here.
That's loud as shit.
Down there.
Come on. Come on, Ellie.
I
They didn't hear that? Fuck! Did not see that guy behind me! At least these enemies are, like, smart. I do like the challenge. They're smart here. Oh.
Joel, get your ass over here.
Get off.
Could use a hand over here.
Bullshit. Yo. All right, we got it this time. Right now. All stealth. Looks like they already know. How you know I'm here? Thank you. Whew. Bitch. Where's your ammo? What? Yo, I cannot shoot this dude. He has an automatic fucking weapon. I have a pistol. What am I supposed to do? There's no way I can sneak past this entire thing. Because they come into the building that I hide in. Or is there a way for me to sneak past this entire thing? These guys are just gonna stand still now. Oh shit, she was about to get popped. Oh, thank the Lord. All right. They made it. I was worried there for a second.
Yeah, this looks right. Close.
close.
Yeah, at least we're out of the rain.
Yeah. Rain of fucking gunfire we just had to deal with.
I think we can squeeze their ear.
Charlie Squad, report.
Shit. I got more soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir. Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledge. Get to your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows.
Give me all that.
Are we safe?
No. They're still around. Let's take a moment to catch your breath. Joel, see if there's anything we can
do. Yeah, you're damn right.
Sure thing, boss.
Yo, the crafting system, we haven't even gotten into that, but that's such an awesome part of this game.
Tess, up through here through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, son.
Okay.
Whoa.
Gather up. They're calling us back. They're returning to the wall. You heard the man. Load on up. Let's go.
Come on. Nice. We're like, fuck that, it's raining.
All right, there you go.
Ooh.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
She said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
You, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't.
What if, Joel?
He's out of hope, man.
Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
Aw. He's like, I can't do this again. Don't blame the man.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
Yeah, but you know what's fucking downtown. This would be terrible. Whole world falling apart. Come on. Lag assing.
Holy moly. I guess this is what these buildings look like up close. That's so damn tall. But what happened?
Bomb the hell out of the surrounding area. Hoping to kill his
What the hell was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah, come on. She's so far behind. Look at this. Terrifying.
Well, there's the Capitol building.
Yeah, we need to get around this mess.
It's a giant fucking sinkhole.
This is the downtown area?
It was. And Now it's a giant wasteland.
Over here.
It's crazy.
Hey, Tess.
Coming.
It's been ripped apart. Body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around.
You on the metal parts. Arrive, narrative, page 18. Narrative contact, negative fucking contact. First visual, sound contact. Infected near collapsed office building, moving to investigate. Overrun, fell back to building interior. Awaiting evac.
Looks like these guys died waiting for backup.
See, he was sitting there. No fucking contact. Said it like three times and then boom. You're dead. That's fucking disgusting. Ugh. They said they got the idea from the, there are...
The building feels like it's about to fall apart.
There's a fungus that infects the brains of ants. Oh my god.
Watch your head.
And it infects their brains. It spores out when they go back to the colony. And once it spores, it infects the other ants, and it just keeps going and going. Turns them into, like, zombies. It's in the Amazon jungle. That's a real thing.
Really cool. Everything is totally cool.
Let's hope that that shit doesn't jump species and come to humans, or else this shit right here could happen. Always keep a brick.
Here, catch yourself up.
Appreciate it.
Oh my god. And in comes the clickers. Come on, I'm up here risking my life. Yeah. Fuck yeah. Worth the shiv. Well, fuck that. I want the brick. But he ate his face, yo. He ate his face.
There's a way through.
It's clear. Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on.
Fuck. We need to start fucking doing their fucking...
I'm fine. Let's go.
Give me a second. Here you go, ladies.
All right. Come on. Go back up. Ah, this is crazy. Don't look down. Are you serious?
Don't look down? That's all she got to say? Fuck that. Yeah, she should have fucking been got up there.
You're okay. We got away from
it. It's fucking raining out. Hey, got a six shooter. Are you really gonna not let me?
Runners.
I'll go check it out. Stay with the girl.
Hella. Here we go, guys. I did not see that's who I was trying to stay away from. That was fucking terrifying.
Damn it.
Come on down.
God. Those things are the worst when they just start fucking swinging.
Let's just get out of here. Tess, go.
All right, hold on.
Hey, get over that shit, bro. Ooh, some chemicals.
Get to it. Watch your back.
What to say? What? Do they want me to fucking jump down? Superhero jump? It'd be kind of cool to walk through a dilapidated building like this, but also, like, what the fuck? To say where to, oh, circle. Fucking stuck in the Tsukiyomi, guys. Oh, here it is.
Down here.
Found a little more metal pieces.
Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city.
Molotovs to kill enemies. Yeah. Firefly map. Meet up with the second Firefly team. Capitol building. Oh shit, this is one of the teams I was supposed to go pick up the girl.
They're from the quarantine zone.
See? They're not our guys.
Fuck was that?
Over there, it was him.
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
Clickers can still hear you when you are crouched. Press L to lightly move. Oh my god. I'm dead. Why the fuck did she start shooting? God! Why did she start shooting? God. Damn it.
Thank you.
Nice. He walked into the fire. I don't know how the fuck to get out of here. Jesus. Damn, I ain't got enough. I can sneak up on this one. I got the stores. Was it safe? I have zero idea where I'm supposed to be going. am I going? Where the hell am I going? I knew it was over here. Of course they give me bullets for the revolver. You know.
Pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck, and it is gonna run out. Which way are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction.
All right, what better time than any to stop right here? This game is amazing. I forgot how awesome it is. Oh, my God. But I got to get out of here, get some work done. I will be back on later. I might be playing R6 if the guys are down. If not, it'll be For Honor or something like that. But, guys, big announcement. Unfinished business. I'm finishing all these games that I started and did not finish. You can check my social media for a list of those games so you can vote on which game will be next. But our first game is going to be The Last of Us. Like I said at the beginning of the stream, I started this a while ago. I never finished it. So first game on our unfinished business list. We have so many games. I have like 100 games. There's so many games. Some games you've seen me play, some games you probably not have seen me play. But we'll be doing like the story mode of games like this and other things I have downloaded earlier in the day. So you guys can be entertained. And then in the evening when the guys are off, we could do multiplayer and all that other good stuff. But I just wanted to give you guys a lowdown on what's new and what's to come here in the stream. But always, always remember, guys, I want you to have an awesome, awesome rest of your day. Take Tuesday by the horns, if it was a bull. Yeah. But I want to thank everybody for coming check out the stream. All the views, all the follows are greatly appreciated. And remember, guys, it's always cool you know J-Han. Peace.